You take some breaths. And while you do, I'm going to tell you about myself.
Scarlett's first meeting with Laura Dern's character, I almost wanted it to feel like a seduction.
Can you tell me a little more about what's going on? Because part of what we're going to do together is tell your story.
It's like meeting the right person at the right time, and there's something so open and smart about Laura. This isn't your friend, really, but for that moment, she is her friend.
It's a very odd relationship between the divorce lawyer and their client, because you come, as does Nicole, with your heart cracked open, looking for guidance.
Oh, this tea is delicious.
Isn't it? It's the Manuka honey. Mm.
Nora probably considers herself someone who does it with great etiquette, but regardless, she's a bully.
We contend that half of Charlie's grant money be split between the parties.
Laura goes toe-to-toe with Ray Liotta. I wanted really formidable people representing this formidable couple.
I don't see how you can claim that she gets half a grand dedicated to his genius.
He became a genius during the course of the marriage.
She comes with her guns loaded. She really does. It was great.
I loved your play.
Thanks.
I would just love to crawl inside that brain. There was that one moment when you smell the toast. Smell. It was literally my favorite thing that I saw that year.
Oh, thanks.
Laura was so important. There's something so attractive about her, and open and smart, and she was just a great sounding board.
People don't accept mothers who drink too much wine and yell at their child and call him an asshole. I get it. I do it too. As a woman, as an actor, to read this one particular monologue that Noah wrote for my character, it was like Christmas morning. Because the basis of our Judeo-Christian whatever is Mary, mother of Jesus, and she's perfect. She's a virgin who gives birth. It's outrageous because it so speaks to how we consider mothers and motherhood.
You will always be held to a different, higher standard. And it's fucked up, but that is the way it is.